For these operations, we are using iPhone visuals, since the iPod Touch and iPhone work exactly the same way.
You can play back voice memos.
The first question, of course.
Tap Voice Memos on the home screen. The opening screen of the Voice Memos application opens. Tap the icon at the bottom right. The Voice Memos screen opens. Memos are listed in chronological order. The most recent memo appears first. To listen to a memo, first tap and highlight it. A play button appears to its left. Tap the button. The voice memo starts playing back. The play button becomes a pause button. And at the bottom, the playhead moves along the scrubber bar. To pause, tap the pause button. The pause button becomes a play button. Tap it to resume playback. To skip to any point in a voice memo, drag the playhead along the scrubber bar. To listen to the voice memo through your iPhone's built-in speaker, tap speaker at the top left.
How to get
the speaker button turns blue.
They had a consultation about this.
Finally, tap done at the top right. The playback stops and you return to the earlier screen.